earlier, we said $10,000. So with $10,000, if we invested that today in 25 years from now at a 16% return, what would we achieve? Now, previously at the 9.4% annualized return, we would have earned $103,000 at 9.4%. Now, with the annual realized return of 16%, your return, instead of being 103,000, you're going to achieve a return of $408,742. So that's a big difference in the end result.